Anti-poll tax groups estimate 3 million people in London are refusing to pay. In charge-capped Haringey, the poll tax is £508. The council says 70% of residents have made some payments. Islington's level is almost £500, and 3 out of 4 people have started to pay. Across the Thames, Wandsworth set the lowest charge in the country at £148, and the council says almost everyone's paying up. Outside London, in Conservative-controlled Windsor and Maidenhead, the poll tax is higher at £449. The council says 95% of people have paid up. Although the figures look quite good, they may hide the real picture, that many people have paid only some of their poll tax instalments.